In an on-site work environment, the operator constantly checks each machine's operational status, reviews each machine's production records, or diagnoses each machine's output data. However, the repeat visits to each machine have certainly affected on monitoring efficiency. So what if the operator can accomplish those monitoring tasks at one place? Will it be possible to increase monitoring efficiency and reduce the costs of manpower and time? Now, OneTech offers the monitoring solution with BNC capability. The operator is able to remotely monitor multiple machines at one place, and then configure the operating parameters or compare the production records on the same display. This way, tremendously increase monitoring efficiency and reduce the cost of manpower and time. Let's look at how OneTech BNC works on this solution. BNC is based on a client-server architecture. The client side is the device to monitor, and the server side is the device to be monitored. OneTech actual mice have a BNC server that allows them to be remotely controlled and monitored with PC, wireless tablets, smartphones, or any other devices that has BNC client connectivity. So, when you are about to connect to the remote HMI by BNC, firstly, you have to make sure that, on the server side, the HMI's BNC server is turning on. Go to HMI System Settings, BNC Server Setting, then start BNC connection. Secondly, on the client side, you must have BNC client connectivity. On PCs, wireless, tablets, or smartphones, you can download any third-party BNC client apps such as RealBNC, UltraBNC, or TideBNC to enable you to control and monitor this remote HMI. Another way to connect to this remote HMI is running BNC Viewer on the client-side HMI. BNC Viewer allows you to monitor two or more machines from the same display, so there's no need for the operator to repeatedly walk through the entire factory anymore. Let me show you how to implement BNC Viewer into your project. Okay, this is a BNC Viewer's project, and I have already created some objects of remote IP address and update, connect, disconnect buttons. I will explain about them later. So let's go to Objects and select BNC Viewer. On General tab, check the title bar. On Control tab, check Enable. We use local world address 100 as example. Okay, the list below shows each local world's function. For example, local world 101 indicates the actions of remote connection. From local world 102 to 5 means the remote IP address. Okay, done. Let's save and compile this project, then download to HMI. This HMI has the project I just made. Let's use BNC Viewer to monitor another HMI. Okay, as you can see, now I can monitor another HMI's display on this HMI. In real case, BNC Viewer functionality enables the operator to monitor multiple machines' operational status at one place. This way, tremendously increased monitoring efficiency. What's more, another tip is, with BNC Viewer, an HMI is able to connect to a PC, which has a BNC server. So on HMI, the operator can read the documents from PC or run the PC's apps. No need to bring an additional laptop anymore. Please keep following our forum to learn the tips of using EasyBuilder Pro and to know more about the inside of OneTech HMI.